I believe God has found a generation who won't be like Saul, who won't inquire of the Lord their entire time of leading. But I believe God has a generation of Davids who will say, I can't lead. I can't do anything. I can't lead a people. I can't have a conversation. I can't lead a service without the very presence of God. If that's you in this room, you're saying, I need it. Would you let the nations know that there's a generation alive on the earth right now who said, we need you. We